Alright everyone, welcome back to HDTL. We're back with Rocky Rodent. So, I restarted to get back to this point with all my continues intact. But before I restarted, I found out that there is indeed an options menu. And one of the options is infinite continues. So slap that bad boy on. So don't have to ever worry about that. So we're back at this boss now. Alright, so that one bounces, and then that one's gonna... Oh, shit. Alright. Okay. It's fine. I gotta get this timing down now. Awesome. Not bad indeed. Oh, shit. Ow. Alright, I can get back up there anyway. It's fine. What the hell? Was not expecting that. All right, so that's instant death, apparently. All right, so the question becomes, how do I get up there? Thank you. I don't know how to, like... There's got to be something I'm missing here. Not sure what happened there. Okay, what the hell? What am I supposed to do? Oh. How did I do that? There we go. Okay. Hello. I haven't seen you for a long time. Let's have some fun together. Let's bet on shooting basketballs. If you win, I'll give you a big prize. If I win, I get your food. The rules are simple. If you make 10 shots within the time limit, you win. If not, I win. All right. Okay, I get it. Damn it. So is that just like a mini game? Where am I actually supposed to go? Oh, now I got a flower. Oh, I got a whip. I don't know if it's better or worse. I don't trust that at all. Hey, Rocky. How you doing, guy? By the way, have you heard about the monster egg? The monster egg? I've heard that there is an egg large enough to serve 100 people omelets. Yummy. Don't worry, I can finish it all by myself. Where is it, anyway? It's on the top of the Metro Tower. Are you going there right now? I guess I'm just abandoning my quest to save this girl. Damn it. Was not prepared for that. I don't need the oranges, let's just keep moving. Fuck. Oh god. Oh, fuck, fuck. Oh. Oh, you can jump on them. Okay. Woo. Alright, what's this way? Nothing.
Okay.
Damn it. Checkpoint that doesn't mean much because I'm on my last life. Ah, thank God. All right. I feel much better now. Oh, shit. Didn't know what I was jumping towards. I'm supposed to be like, I don't really understand what I'm supposed to be doing with this. But I mean, I have to go this way, right? There we go. Yeah, that's not gonna work. I can figure this out. There we go. What is that? Okay, whew. That got me so nervous. Yeah, one up. Hell yeah. But I'm supposed to go this way? I'll keep the whip. What a huge egg. Oh no, I've dropped it. Gotta go catch it before it smashes to the ground. So I guess we're just going fast. Wait, are we actually going fast, or? I don't think we're actually going fast. do not want that. Like, this egg is long gone, dude, at this point. Someone catch me! So just, okay, sure. Hi, Daddy. What? I'm not your daddy. I just wanted to eat you. Don't be cruel. I don't want to eat you. You look like you would taste bad. Get out of here. Please don't be mean. I'm Pecky, the lucky chicken. How do you know what your name is if you just hatched? How do you even know what the concept of a name is? I guarantee you'll have good fortune if you keep me close to you. Sure. Oh, you're still staying close at least, even though I lost my hat. I hate these, like, spring physics. I never know how to, like, bounce higher on them. I know that's a thing I can do. There we go. Okay, this is ridiculous. What? Oh, come on. Fine. There's a secret path above the basket. How do you get there? Well, try using your super jump. What's super jump? I lost my hairdo. Oh, so much for that. Oh, well, I'll get it back. Thank you. No more of that stupid spring. Oh god, what are you? Like a bat creature? Hey, lucky chicken, why aren't you helping me? Oh, an extra life. Sweet. Hey, Rocky, how'd the giant egg taste? Did you finish it all? You're a troublemaker. Did you find it out, though? Yes, I did. Look what I got. This came out of the egg that I was supposed to be eating. Don't get mad because I have some great news for you. I heard that Melody is at Garcia's Red Hot Chili Factory. Alright, I'll take her back for the all-I-can-eat meal. Man, Rocky Rodent sucks. So, is this the final level? I don't know. I guess I'll just keep going. Switch to the whip. Alright, so there's something I gotta grab onto, apparently. Well, okay, I was not expecting that. What the hell just happened? Okay. Slow your ass down. And let's do this nice and slow. Oh, shit. No. Oh, God. Okay. Nope. Oh, God. The momentum in this game is real fucky. Fuck. I saw that coming too. That's what I'm supposed to do. Okay, got it. Oh God. Fuck. And then this will start me right at the all the way at the beginning, right? Yep. God damn it. All right, next episode, I guess we'll redo all this. So if you guys like what you're seeing, like, comment, subscribe, tell your friends. And more Rocky Rodent in the next episode. So take it easy, everybody.